making a winter. Now you got your little candle holder. Are you supposed to use water with that sandpaper?
Mm-hmm. Wet dry sandpaper.
Oh, cool. Is that the one that's on there?
Yeah.
That
never happened before.
Huh. Something made it let loose. Have you got a paddle cut already?
Mm-hmm.
That's good. Is it painted?
Uh-huh. Never decide if it's
shivering?
Big enough or not.
If it's what, big enough?
Yeah.
Oh. I'm sure it
never
is.
Decide if that's enough.
Whoa.
That's enough. Clean or not?
I think so. I don't have to blow that hard. Looks fine to me. Let's see, I'll zoom. There. I zoom, I can see, and they're good. Drilling a hole through the little round piece of wood. Whoa. Put it up again. Paddle. Okay. You see it? Paddle. Paddle, paddle. With a hole in it. Dowel with a hole in it.
Careful, so grab it, clean it off.
Mm-hmm.
got a messy table.
Nothing too ambitious.
Say what now?
He said something like nothing too ambitious. Pull that off.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, 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 no. I'm not holding you. No, no.
Action.
Edit the bloopers out.
December 26th, 2011. Making a wind chime. Let me submit this to this old house when we're done. Using the pliers.
There it is.
Voila. to the little disc in the jar. Creates a melodic sound. The cork stops it. The string is all weather-resistant material.
With leader wire
and fishing hooks. No hooks.
The little ferrules clamped on it. And most bottles are, that I make, it's a foot from the top to the bottom. I mean, to the top of the bottle. And then 16 inches from the bottom to the paddle.
What material? Is it just a piece of plywood?
That's quarter-inch plywood.
Quarter-inch plywood. Yep. Sanded smooth.
Yep. And that's a wooden dowel with a hole.
The 1-inch wooden dowel. Also sanded, the edges smooth.
A little ferrule there to keep that from falling. And one under there.
Holes drilled precisely the diameter necessary. This is another piece of plywood painted black. Exterior finish. Looks like a semi-gloss. Voila.
It's ready to go.
Cut.